is a sliding mitt. The reason why you need one of these is to protect your hands whenever you dive back into the base. Quick story, one of my buddies I was playing with, he slid into second base and the shortstop jumped up in the air and came down and landed right on top of his hand. He ended up breaking two fingers. He was rushed to the hospital. Push come to shove, he doesn't play anymore.